spoken echoes of Queen Marika linger here as well. Shall I share them with you? Very well. In Marika's own words, my lord and thy warriors, I divest each of thee of thy grace. With thine eyes dimmed, ye will be driven from the lands between. Ye will wage war in a land afar, where ye will live and die. Well, perhaps that might serve you in lieu of a maiden's guidance. Spoken echoes of Queen Marika linger here as well. Shall I share them with you? In Marika's own words, then, after thy death, I will give back what I once claimed, return to the lands between, wage war, and brandish the Elden Ring, grow strong in the face of death. Warriors of my lord, Lord Godfrey. The Erd Tree is close, only a little further till the foot of the Erd Tree, and the accord is fulfilled. It takes me back. I was born at the foot of the Erd Tree, where Mother gave me my purpose, though now everything is lost to me. I have to ascertain for myself the reason for which I live, burned and bodiless.
Bok the Seamster, ready to make a just... Master, your wardrobe includes the guard, and I'm afraid I... that a royal seamster would just wait, Master. Is that a gift for my undeserving self? Thank you kindly. Amazing! With a spectacular royal crest to boot. Are you certain that this is for me? Have faith in me, Master. I'll polish my craft enough that I deserve it. I'll be the golden seamster, but now I'll be able to sew anything. Do you think that Mum would that I'm as good as any royal? I need to learn how to sew from Master, would you mind? I heard that you and the other Tarnit. Well, and you'd make just them. So please, allow me to call. You don't,
my lord.
Please, and please let our. Please.